is a congressional committee hearing exempted to observe the constitutional provisions ng ating konstitusyon or hindi?
Hindi, yung Congress should respect the rights of the resource person and should follow the constitutional provision. Walang na-suspend na constitution during the legislative inquiry.
Claro.
Walang na-suspend na constitutional right during the legislative inquiry. Walang na-suspend na legal provisions during the legislative inquiry.
Ayun.
That's why nga, nung pinilit po kayo ka-Eric na sumagot about any yung resource mo, another violation of the law.
Claro.
Yun ang tinatawag na SOTO law na bawal i-reveal
yun
sa mga media ang source nila. May exception lang sa mga ganyan. Ano may exception? In case there is an order of the court.
May court order.
Oh. Second, order ng Congress, Senate, or House of Representatives or Committee on Matters of National Security.
Mm.
Ang tanong, is 1.8 billion travel fund
na tinanong
involves
natin
national security?
Sagot, attorney.
Hindi. Common sense na pinag-usapan natin dito.
Public so, fund expenditures
it
ito.
It means walang nasuspend na operation of all the provisions of the law, including the SOTO law.